All right, here's the next problem from the intermediate algebra practice problems for midterm one. A boat travels 9 miles upstream in the same amount of time it takes to travel 11 miles downstream. The rate of the current is 3 miles per hour. Find the rate of the boat in still water. Okay, first of all, note what you're looking for is the rate of the boat in still water. So I'm going to define my variable that way, b, rate of boat in still water. Okay, now if you're going upstream, that means you're going against the current. So it's like making you go slower, so it's going to be b minus 3. Just keep that in mind. If you're going up, you know, you're not going as fast as what the boat really should be going. And if you're going downstream, you get some help from the current, it'll be b plus 3. So just notice this about the rates. The boat by itself is b. The rate of the current right here is 3. Okay. And then, but what really matters is how fast is the boat actually going up or down the river, and that's going to be b minus 3 if it's going up, and downstream b plus 3. All right, now upstream it goes 9 miles upstream. It goes 11 miles downstream. So what we want to do is keep this information in a chart. And we're going to use the rate times distance formula. Rate times time equals distance, but this time we're looking for the time. So if I solve for time, I divide both sides by r, I get d over r, and that's what I'm going to use. Distance divided by the rate is going to give the time, because that's the thing I don't know. All right, upstream it said I went 9 miles, so we fill that in. And downstream it says I went 11 miles. Now, upstream, the rate, here we are, was really b minus 3. And downstream, the rate was actually b plus 3. So to get the time upstream, you have to do 9 divided by b minus 3. And to get the time downstream, it's 11 over b plus 3. So remember, I'm getting the time by doing distance over rate. Right, now what do we know about their time? Let's go back up to the problem here. It says, a boat travels 9 miles upstream in the same amount of time. Aha, that's the key. These two times must be equal to each other. And that's the equation. So our equation will be 9 over b minus 3. And by the way, you could use x. I just happen to use b for boat. Equals 11 over b plus 3. Okay, that's the hardest part, getting to the equation. So now we're going to solve that equation. All right, this is a proportion, so I'm going to solve it using the idea of proportions. Remember, cross multiply. So if I multiply the b minus 3 times 11, I get the same thing as multiplying the 9 times b plus 3. Proportion means a single fraction equaling to another single fraction, and AD equals BC, which you would get by multiplying by the least common denominator of BD. That's the equation you would get. So I have 11 times b minus 3 equals 9 times b plus 3. So I have 11b minus 33 equals 9b plus 27 after doing the distributive property. And now I'm going to solve for b, so let's just subtract 9b from both sides. And let's add 33 to both sides. So I'm adding the same thing to both sides of the equation. Remember, when you solve equations, to keep that equal sign going along. So I have 2b equals 60. So b equals 30. So the rate of the boat is 30 miles per hour. Now, let's see if that makes sense going back to the original problem. So here was the original problem. The boat traveled 9 miles upstream, so we still know the distance upstream was 9 and downstream was 11, but the rate, okay, now we can find out the exact rate. If we think the boat was 30 and the current is 3, then upstream the actual rate would be 30 minus 3, that's 27. And how about downstream? The boat's rate is 30, the current is 3, so you add 3, that would be 33. And remember that the time is distance over rate, so I have 27 ninths, which is a third. And remember, that means a third of an hour, so that would be 20 minutes. And this would be 33 elevenths, it would also be a third. So it does check. It said it travels in the same amount of time. So you're checking to see their time really is the same. So therefore, this is the answer. The rate of the boat in still water is 30 miles per hour.